Dr. William Kelley theorized that cancer is an enzyme deficiency of the body. This is because cancer cells have a coating called fibrin, which makes it difficult for the immune system to recognize and penetrate. When we have adequate enzymes working in our system, they have the ability to eat away this thick coating so that the immune system can work. Since we can supply enzymes to our body through food, great enzyme-rich options would be cultured vegetables and cultured dairy, ginger, raw fruits, especially pineapple, papaya, and avocado, bee pollen, and apple cider vinegar. Whatever enzymes from these foods are not used up in digestion, they'll be freed up to perform functions in the body. I'm Ann Schechter, and this is the Wellness Minute.